Welcome to Switch Lane. Before we begin, let's calibrate your camera. Why? Perfect. That is the correct choice. Let's go over the basics of driving. Drive through the waypoints. 1. Driving style set to camera relative. 3. Weapon enabled. This weapon has infinite ammo. These are enemy pods. Use your weapon to take them out. You gain XP every time you destroy an enemy. XP is shown here, along with your current level. When the XP bar fills up, you level up. Now, destroy enough enemies to level up. Great work. You have just leveled up. You can upgrade them after leveling up. Choose a secondary weapon to unlock now. Unlock the weapon. Try out your new secondary weapon. Weapons are upgraded in the same way as when unlocking them. As you level up, your weapons become more powerful, and their cooldown time decreases. Let's move on to super weapons. Supers are powerful weapons that are only available after available level 4. Destroy enough mobs to reach level 4. Tessa Storm available. Try out your super now. Tessa Storm. Supers can be a game changer in combat, but they have a long cooldown. You must choose two vehicles to link into a match. You drop ship on the shores of the time. Dropship respawned. Now, call the dropship back to return to your original vehicle. Dropship deployed. Dropship respawned. You have learned to attack some live targets. Good luck. Tutorial complete. Excellent work. This concludes the basics. Welcome back. Let's go over the basics of how Switchblade is played. This is a tower. The objective in Switchblade is to destroy the opposition's towers before they destroy yours. Towers are protected by shields that your weapons can't damage. Shields can only be damaged by your team's mobs. protected from mobs by turrets. Shoot the turret and suppress it so your mobs can reach the tower. Towers have lasers to protect them from mobs, but they can't stop everyone. The more mobs reach the tower, the more will get through. Keep the turret suppressed until enough mobs get through. You must wait in the sim bin until you respawn. In a real match, you can buy upgrades and consumables, swap vehicles, and spend skill points while you wait to respawn. You are about to approach the enemy base. Destroying this is your ultimate objective. As before, use mobs to take out the shield and destroy the core to bring the base down. Let's go.